Hello, another year, another vlog, another something. I've got something to tell you guys. I haven't spent a lot of time on Rollercoaster Tycoon 3. I've kind of gotten tired of it with some of its limits and the way you make custom sceneries and such. And with the announcement of Rollercoaster Tycoon 4 coming out, or being made, I've decided to wait until that comes out. Hopefully it will be easier to create custom scenery and other stuff. And I'm hoping custom cars and custom wheel configuration, you know, just to experiment with a few things. Or even marble on a track. Also, I thought I'd be on NoLimits coasters more often, but there wasn't enough inspiration for me. The terrain gives me inspiration, and apparently generating a random terrain wasn't enough. Also, I've heard that there's going to be a No Limits 2, so what can I say? Wait for the latest. Instead, I've been doing other strange stuff to an old game from 1997 called Jedi Knight. I've been doing stuff like pushing the limits, breaking the laws of the engine, and I've decided to record these things to put them on YouTube. You've probably already seen some of my stuff like the Series 7 remake, the Docking Bay, and Oxygenate if you saw it before it was eaten by some corporate. So yeah, any finished projects I've done on that game I'll be putting out on YouTube as a little video demonstration, trailer, tour, whatever. But at the same time I'm also thinking of getting Half-Life 2. You know, this strange little orange box here, and a certain mod, and go a little crazy around it. Maybe learn how to program it, and I'll be breaking the laws of that engine as well. So, what will be happening this week? Theme Park Review will be heading to Australia and Japan. The Atari Club will be having a hack at the end of the month. Playrator Gathering in August. And the Sci-Fi Convention in Gothenburg at the end of February. Starring Anthony Daniels. That's nice. And the sexy TX. And, Lou Ferrigno. Apart from that, that's Lucy Boy. And now for a little rant. Universal Serial Bus. Universal. Huh. If it's supposed to be universal, why so many different connectors? I've counted up to 8 different shapes and sizes. So if it's supposed to be universal, why not one connector fits all? And besides, these things have been coming out in the days when we thought we'd be space traveling a lot. So it would be misleading to call them universal. I mean, you go to the other end of the universe, try to plug one of these into an alien device and, well, you just can't. And on another note, I got myself a very odd copyright notice on YouTube. It says here, your video, not only stick figures on crack among other things, may include content that is owned or administered by these entities. Entity, Sony Music Entertainment. Content type, sound recording. Now, I could be wrong about this, but the way it sounds like Sony Music Entertainment has full patent on microphones or even sound recording devices, and you have to have a specific license in Germany to use these things. I don't know about you, but this copyright stuff is starting to sound very wrong. Very, very wrong. Well, I suppose that's it for today. I'll probably see you again in some strange Jedi Knight mall, or some such. See ya!